I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all, my empire of dirt. I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts I cannot repair. Beneath the stains of time, the feelings disappear. You are someone else. I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all, my empire of dirt. I will let you down, I will make you hurt. If I could start again, a million miles away, I would keep myself. I would find a way. You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me with a voice so sweet, I thought I heard the shuffle of angels' feet. He called my name and my heart stood still when he said, John, go do my will. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Well, you may throw your rock, hide your hand, working in the dark against your fellow man. But as sure as God made black and white, what's done in the dark will be brought to the light. You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down.
I was a highwayman. Along the coach roads I did ride, with sword and pistol by my side. Many a young maid lost her baubles to my trade. Many a soldier shed his lifeblood on my blade. The bastards hung me in the spring of 25, but I am still alive.
I was a sailor, I was born upon the tide, with the sea I did abide. I sailed a schooner around the Horn of Mexico. I went aloft to furl the mainsail in a blow. And when the yards broke off, they said that I got killed, but I'm living still. I was a dam builder across a river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide. A place called Boulder on the Wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that gray tomb that knows no sound, but I'm still around. I'll always be around, and around, and around, and around, and around.
I fly a starship across the universe divide, and when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again, or I may simply be a single drop of rain, but I will remain. I'll be back again and again and again.
You buried deep. Let's do Seven Spanish Angels. This is a song that Ray Charles brought down to the studio a few weeks ago and let me sing with him on it. And it's going to be a phonograph record pretty soon, right?
You're right.
And we'd like to do it for you.
Oh, wow. He looked down into her brown eyes and said, say a prayer for me. She threw her arms around him, whispered, God will keep us free. They could hear the riders coming. He said, this is my last fight. If they take me back to Texas, they won't take me back alive. No. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for our lovers in the valley of the gun. When the band stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throng. Seven Spanish angels took another angel home.
And she reached down and picked the gun up that lay smoking in his hand. She said, Father, please forgive me. I can't make it without my man. Could not win, but her final prayer was answered when the rifles fired again. And seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun, they were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun.
At the altar of the sun, yeah. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. And seven Spanish angels took another angel home. Come on, Willie, help me with this thing.
There were seven Spanish angels
at the altar.
At the altar of the sun.
Whoa, I believe they were praying
for the lovers.
Yeah, they was.
In the valley of the gun.
Well.
When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared,
there was thunder.
There was thunder.
Still living with your ghost, lonely and dreaming of the West Coast. I don't wanna be your downtown. I don't wanna be your stupid game with my big black boots and an old suitcase. I do believe I'll find myself a new place. I don't. Dance.
I've been stuffed in your pocket for the last 100 days. When I don't get my bath, I take it out on the slaves. So grease up your baby for a ball on the hill. I'll polish them rockets now and swallow those pills and say, oh. Space Lord Mother, Mother. There's a car in the field now in a column of flame, with two doors to choose, but only one bears your name. You've been drinking my blood, well, I've been licking your wounds. Well, I shave off the pitch now and a scope of your tune. You'll sing, oh, space lord, mother, mother, huh. Yeah. I'm at my throne a million miles away. I drink from your blood.
Came from, they only knew he came in. Slowly he walked to the end of the bar and he ordered up one slug of gin. Well, I could see that he wasn't a large man. I could tell that he wasn't too tall. I judged him to be about 5'3" and his voice was a soft Texas drawl. Said he was needing some wages before he could ride for the West. Said he could do most all kind of work. Said he could ride with the best. There in his blue eyes was sadness that comes from the need of a friend. And though he tried, he still couldn't hide the loneliness there deep within. Said he would work through the winter for 30 a month and his board. I started to say where he might land a job when a fella came in through the door. And I could tell he was looking for trouble for the way that he came stomping in. He told me to leave Shorty there by himself, come down and wait on a man. The eyes of the little man narrowed, the smile disappeared from his face. Gone was the friendliness that I had seen, and a wild look of hate took its place. But the big one continued to mock him, and he told me that I had better go. Find him a couple of glasses of milk, and then maybe Shorty would grow. When the little man spoke, there was stillness. He made sure that everyone heard. Slowly he stepped away from the bar, and I still remember these words. Oh, it's plain that you're looking for trouble. Trouble's what I try to shun. If that's what you want, then that's what you'll get, 'cause cowboy, we're both packing guns. His hand was already positioned, his feet wide apart on the floor. I hadn't noticed, but there on his hip was a short barrel bat 44. It was plain he was ready and waiting. He leaned a bit forward and said, when you call me Shorty, say, mister, my friend, maybe you'd rather be dead. In the room was a terrible silence as the big one stepped out on the floor. All drinking stopped and the tick of the clock said death would wait 10 seconds more. He cursed once or twice in a whisper, and he said with a snarl on his lips, nobody's mister to me, little man. And he grabbed for the gun on his hip. But the little man's hand was like lightning, the bat 44 was the same. The 44 spoke and he sent lead and smoke, 17 inches of flame. Oh, the big one had never cleared leather, beaten before he could start. A little round hole had appeared on his shirt. The bullet went clear through his heart. The little man stood there a moment, then holstered the bat 44. It's always this way, so I never stay. Slowly he walked out the door. Nobody knew where he came from. They won't forget he came by. They won't forget how a 44 gun one night made the difference in size. As for me, I'll remember the sadness shown in the eyes of the man. If we meet someday, you can bet I would say that it's me, Mr. Shorty, your friend.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? my sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away in the end, and you could have it all. My empire of dirt, I will let you down. I will make you hurt.
You stay the hell away from me, you hear?
I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts I cannot repair. Beneath the stains of time, the feelings disappear. You are someone else. I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away in the end, and you could have it all. My empire of dirt, I will let you down. I will make you hurt. If I could start again, a million miles away, I would keep myself. I would find a way. You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later gotta cut you down, sooner or later gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna cut him down, tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me with a voice so sweet, I thought I heard the shuffle of angels sweet. He called my name and my heart stood still when he said, John, go do my will. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna cut him down, tell him that God's gonna cut him down. You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later gotta cut you down, sooner or later gotta cut you down. Well, you may throw your rock, hide your hand, working in the dark against your fellow man, but as sure as God made black and white, what's done in the dark will be brought to the light. You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later gotta cut you down, sooner or later gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider,
Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down.
I was a highwayman. Along the coach roads I did ride, sword and pistol by my side. Many a young maid lost her baubles to my trade. Many a soldier shed his lifeblood on my blade. The bastards hung me in the spring of 25, but I am still alive.
I was a sailor, I was born upon the tide. With the sea I did abide. I sailed a schooner around the Horn of Mexico. I went aloft to furl the mainsail in a blow. And when the yards broke off, they said that I got killed. But I'm living still. I was a dam builder across a river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide. A place called Boulder on the Wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that gray tomb that knows no sound. But I'm still around. I'll always be around and around and around and around and around.
I fly a starship across the universe divide, and when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again. Or I may simply be a single drop of rain. But I will remain. And I'll be back again and again and again and again.
Sing as their bones come marching in. Oh, David.
That's wonderful.
You know, let's do Seven Spanish Angels. This is a song that Ray Charles brought down to the studio a few weeks ago and let me sing with him on it. And it's going to be a phonograph record pretty soon, right?
You're right.
And we'd like to do it for you.
Oh, wow. He looked down into her brown eyes and said, say a prayer for me. She threw her arms around him, whispered, God will keep us free. They could hear the riders coming. He said, this is my last fight. If they take me back to Texas, they won't take me back alive. No. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for a lover in the valley of the gun. When the band stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throng. Seven Spanish angels took another angel home.
And she reached down and picked the gun up that lay smoking in his hand. She said, Father, please forgive me. I can't make it without my man. She could not win, but her final prayer was answered when the rifles fired again. And seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun, they were praying.
At the altar of the sun, yeah. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. And seven Spanish angels took another angel home. Come on, Willie, help me with this thing.
There were seven Spanish angels
at the altar,
of the sun.
Oh, I believe they were praying
for the lovers.
Yeah, they was.
In the valley of the gun.
Well,
when the battle stopped and the smoke cleared,
there was thunder.
There was thunder from the throne.
Now and swallow those pills and say, oh, space lawn mother.
my name. You're soothing my cortex when you know I'm insane.
I've squeezed out in hard drive and I'm drowning.